think what helps a lot for me is to shift from if you think about I'm afraid, I'm not good enough, I'm not talented enough, other people are better than me. Actually, you're just focusing on me, 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 and me. And that gets you very vulnerable because as we all know, you know, if you mess up a concert, you know, for example, my husband is in IT. And if he makes a mistake or there is a bug, he says, okay, then we're going to solve it, right? He never attaches his entire identity to that there is a bug in the system that he built. But we as musicians tie our identity and our ego and our me all to what we do on stage. While that's just one aspect of who we are as a human being. So, and I have had terrible stage fright, and because I wasn't even